beautiful look, which is my one of my most favorite, that is brown eyes with beautiful fuchsia pink lips. And moreover, if you want to try this look at home in the quarantine days, as I'm already knowing that you all are safe and at the same time healthy at home with the family, spending quality time with them, so please, in the middle of everything, try this look out. It's amazing, I tell you. So for this look, let's get started. So I've already prepped and primed my face with the moisturizer as well as the foundation. I've used my most favorite foundation from NARS. So I've already used this, and I've used powder that is from Chanel, and this is in the shade. This is the Chanel powder, and it's my most favorite. And since let me do it a little more time because it's summer and we need to make a bit matte fine effect onto the skin, I've also used a concealer from Tarte. I'm going to use a lipstick from Smashbox. This is in the shade Big Splendor. For the eye makeup, I'm going to take my most favorite palette of Bobbi Brown, and the name is Driftwood Metallic Eyeshadow. I'm going to use the palette Norvina from Anastasia. It's an amazing palette known as Norvina, or to be with Norvina from Anastasia. I'm going to take my 217 MAC blending brush. First, I'm going to take the color Eccentric. I'm going to take another color which is known as Passion. Bobbi Brown palette. E40 blending brush. If you really like the video, do not forget to share and like, and of course do not forget to press the bell button and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Take care and